Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. Our top story this afternoon, a court appearance by the former Lebanon County pastor charged with killing both of his wives. News 8 Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr is live at the courthouse with today's developments. Barbara.
Well, Susan, it does read like something out of a TV movie. Arthur Shermer, he is still here in the Lebanon County prison undergoing processing. He shuffled into the courtroom today with shackles on his hands, also his feet. The former Lebanon County pastor charged with murdering two wives, his first wife, Jewel, here in Lebanon County, a second wife, Betty, in the Poconos. And a judge today ruled there was enough evidence to hold him over for trial. Arthur Shermer was a pastor at a Methodist church here in Lebanon County in the late 1990s, and then he moved to the Poconos. It was in 2008 where police there in the Poconos charged him with murdering his second wife, Betty. Well, that prompted investigators here in Lebanon to take a closer look at his first wife's death, which happened back in 1999. We have some photos of Arthur Shermer and his first wife, Jewel, at their church here in Lebanon County. In 1999, Shermer told police that Jewel Shermer died falling down a set of stairs, and that was pretty much case closed after that. But when the new charges were brought against him in the Poconos, it reopened the investigation here.
It's easy to stand here and kind of Monday morning quarterback what happened back then. I think it's fair to say that based on the information available at the time, I think it's fair to say everybody acted appropriately.
Mr. Shermer is innocent. He has the support of his family, and we're going to trial in Monroe in January.
There were a number of people in the courtroom, members of the victims' families in this case, as well as Arthur Shermer's family. An interesting trial that he is set for trial in the Poconos in early January. Trial set right now for March as to the case here in Lebanon County. So it's certainly a case drawing national attention. Dateline from NBC here covering this as well. So some very interesting developments. Initially, the pastor believed that his wife was killed by accident back in 1999, and they reopened the case. Susan?
Barb, just curious, what was his demeanor like today?
Yeah, good question. Basically, he was very engaged with his attorney, was taking notes throughout. We're waiting for him now to be let out, and he'll be taken back to Monroe County Prison, where he has been held the last few months. But very engaged, not a lot of visual emotion, but certainly taking notes and following what was going on.
All right, certainly an intriguing story, that's for sure. Thank you, Barbara.